palms of the hands together, generating heat. It's even faster, create more heat. Thumbs to the heart center, inhale to tune in. Internal, just let your energy circulate. I'm going to do the full set to open the heart. It's 6 exercises. Most of the exercises will be about 3 minutes long, but we'll start with some warm-up exercises. So turn the hands over onto the knees. Straighten the spine for Sufi grind. The motion will come from the lower spine. Inhale as you come forward. Exhale as you drop back, powerful breathing through the nose. As you come forward, lead with your heart. Your head follows last, powerful breathing. Tune into your body if you notice any area of tension, of resistance. Get to that spot, slow down, breathe through it. The direction. Same exercise, move the opposite way. Chin to the chest, gently begin neck rolls, carefully rotating your head about your neck. Any pace you like, let your breath find its own rhythm. Just try to release any tension you might be holding in your neck, in your shoulders.
Namo.
Stretch. Inhale, try to straighten the spine, lift the chin away from the ground. Exhale, drop the elbows, the chin towards the floor. Powerful inhales as you come up. Powerful exhales as you gently drop down. Find a rhythm that works for you. Eyes are closed down. Keep your focus internal. whole spine. Namo. As you exhale, gently come sitting. Your legs crossed for the final warm-up exercise, which is ego eradicator. So fingers are dug into the mounds of the hands. Arms are extended up to 60 degrees. Consciously relax your shoulders. Eyes are closed down. Mental focus is at the third eye point. Breathing through the nose as you begin breath of fire, the rapid breath through the nose where you pump your navel point. Women, if you're pregnant or having your period, don't do breath of fire this whole practice. Instead, you'll do long, deep breathing. What else? Go ahead and begin. Check your arms are at 60 degrees, shoulders are relaxed. 30 seconds remaining. The thumbs together above the head, stretch your fingers towards the sky, exhale, sweep the arms down, ground yourself over your fingers, your hands connect to the ground. Those were warm-up exercises. We're starting the kriya. Exercises. The first exercise, bring the hands together in prayer pose. Bring the hands to the heart center, so press the thumbs against the heart. Hold the heart center in the heart. Holding this position for the next 3 minutes, we'll do breath of fire. Eyes are closed down, breathing through the nose.
Sadhana.
Smile on your face to help relax your facial muscles as you breathe. The next exercise, you'll make your hands into fists. So the thumb is on the outside, making fists. Arms are straight out. In this exercise, your eyes will stay open. So kind of pick a spot to stare at, looking forward. So you inhale, you'll pull one arm out, exhale, punching it forward. Inhale back, exhale forward. So inhaling back, exhaling forward. Eyes are open. It may start to feel like a breath of fire. Breathing through the nose, find your rhythm. Inhale, both arms back. Exhale, relax your hands to your lap. Close down the eyes. All of your focus inward. Exercise will come standing. Actually, I'll show you the exercise first. So the exercise, your arms are out And you will make large circles, inhaling forward, exhaling back. So inhale forward, exhale back. Once again, keep your eyes open, staring forward at a single spot. Let your breath find its own rhythm in terms of pace, but inhale forward and exhale back. Doing this for 2 minutes, pace yourself, breathing through the nose. Face up, just take a minute to ground yourself. The next exercise, the exercise is called arm pumps. So interlace the fingers, so take your fingers, interlace them, and press the tips of the thumbs together. Fingers are interlaced, the thumb tips are pressed together. Sitting in easy pose, you're breathing through the nose. You'll start with the hands at the navel point. Inhale up to the throat center and then exhale down to the navel point. So inhaling up to the throat. Exhaling down to the navel point. Your eyes are closed and you're hands are about 4 to 6 inches, about 10 to 15 centimeters from your chest, so they're out a little bit. Do this for 3 minutes, find your rhythm.
Thank you.
hands to the heart center, hold the inhale. There is a finger motion, and there is a mantra, but you will not say the mantra, you will mentally think the mantra. So the mantra is Sa Ta Na Ma, and you'll take the thumb and press it to each of the four fingers as you are thinking the mantra. So Sa Ta Na Ma, Sa Ta Na Ma. The mantra, it's the finger motion. Your arms will be out. This part of the arm is parallel to the ground, so really press the shoulder blades together. This helps to open the heart. Try to keep the shoulders relaxed, so don't bring the shoulders up. There should be no tension in the shoulders, but the arms are extended out. We're doing this for 3 minutes. You'll breathe long and deeply. Try to have your inhale be about the same length as your exhale. Finger motion, mentally thinking, Sa, Ta, Na, Ma. And continue. hand into Gyan Mudra, index finger and thumb touching. Let the left hand relax on the left knee. Bring the right index finger up. You can make a fist with the other, taking the thumb, crossing it down over the other fingers. Close down your right nostril. We're doing left nostril breathing. We'll do 3 minutes breathing long and deeply. And from the last 2 minutes, you can go at your own pace. Slow down your breath, long, deep breathing through the left nostril for the next 3 minutes. relaxation. Arms are at your side, palms face up. Your only job is to relax completely. Exhale, gently begin to return to your body. Wiggle your fingers, wiggle your toes. Rotating the hands about the wrists, the feet about the ankles. Let your toes stretch your arms over your head. Stretch your body out to its full length. Really stretch. Bend the knees. Begin to rub the palms of the hands, the soles of the feet together. Bring the knees to the chest. Bring the hands to the knees. Begin to make circles as you massage your internal organs. Circles move the opposite way. Rock along the length of the spine, being careful to stay off your neck. Keep rocking until you rock all the way up into a seated position. For our closing meditation. So once again, just take a minute to ground yourself. Notice where your body connects to the floor. Straighten your spine. Take a couple of breaths. And then you'll want to coordinate with your environment. So extend the arms straight out. Make sure that you can extend the arms straight out. This is a meditation to open the heart. It's called the Sat Kar Tar meditation. So the hands start together in prayer pose. We'll say the word Sat. Then drop the elbows, point the palms out, Kar. And then extend the arms straight out like you're pushing against the walls. That's Tar. So it's Sat Kar Tar. The language is Gurmukhi. It does not have a literal translation, but it is loosely translated as I am the divine, basically that the divine is the doer. So the idea is that God is the doer, the divine is the doer, the universe is the doer. This idea that you don't need to do anything, that you can actually just let things unfold if you keep your heart open. So that's what the mantra is indicating. We'll do this for 3 minutes. Do what you can. Inhale. Sat Kar Tar. 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 Sat.
Kar. Tar.
Sat.
Kar. Tar.
Sat.
Kar. Tar.
Sat.
Kar. Tar.
Sat.
Kar. Tar.
Sat.
Kar. Tar.
Sat.
Kar. Tar.
Sat.
Kar. Tar.
Sat.
Kar. Tar.
Sat.
Tar.
Sat.
Kar. 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 Tar.
Inhale. Exhale. Mentally vibrate the mantra. Close with the Longtime Sunshine song. We'll sing two verses. On the first verse, think of someone or something that needs your healing energy and mentally send that out to them. And on the second verse, shower yourself with that same healing energy. Inhale.
May the long time sun shine upon you, all love surround you, and the pure light within you guide your way on. May the long time sunshine upon you, all love surround you, and the pure light within you guide your way on, guide your
peace to all, love to all, light to all. Sadhana.